Sergeant Carter, I know you're in there.
It's been a long time since I've heard that name. What do you want?
You're a hard man to find, Jack. Glad to see you still haven't lost your edge.
I ask again, what do you want? Give me one good reason not to kill you and disappear again.
Columbia needs you. We need you to fight for your country once more.
There's no country left for me to fight for.
That may be so, but someone needs to pull this continent back together, and I'll be damned if it's the Deserets. Besides, we know where your wife is.
Tomorrow. See you there.
Jack, glad to see you could make it. Follow me. The reason we brought you in here is because the situation in the Iowan Territories has developed. The Deseret Army has taken hundreds of acres of fertile land. Without that corn, we run the risk of widespread famine in our own territory. We need you to go in and retake that land. And make sure the Deseret Army knows to stay in their lane. Understood?
Loud and clear, boss. Who will I be working with?
No one. This is a solo mission. You'll be outfitted with the latest in top-secret military technology.
Just the way I like it. What do you got for me?
You'll be piloting the war engine. A massive mechanical exoskeleton.
It's a giant robot.
Yes.
So what you're saying is, you're gonna drop me into the Iowan Territories, show those Mormon SOBs who's boss, and watch them run with their tails between their legs all the way back to Zion.
In a manner of speaking.
When do I start?
Right now.
It's deserted. What's going on?
I don't know. All our intel leading up to this operation indicated that this place was locked down tighter than the second Fort Knox.
I don't like this. General, didn't you tell me this project was top secret?
Not much has changed since the division. The people in Washington are still just as untrustworthy as they were 12 years ago.
We've been had.
Orders are the same. We claim this land at all costs. I've got a mole to find.
Yes, sir.
Have you come to learn about our Lord and Savior, Jesus Christ?
No, I've come to send you to him. Let's do this.
これ以上流す血がなくなるまでは、この血は止まらない。